How's everybody doing tonight? We're so happy to be here. Thank you so much for having us. Bill, I'm having my first real Marilyn moment. I always wanted to have one, and I was hoping that it didn't yet involve an accident with some pills and a strand of pearls, so here we are. Tonight, I'm on the edge with you. Just one person would believe in me. So So I guess you could say that in some weird and twisted New York kind of a way, I love the American dream. It just takes one person to believe in you. So tonight, I just thought we all would get caught up in a little Bill romance. Caught in a Bill romance.
Drama. So, I hope you all are having a good time tonight. You're having a good time. Yeah, very nice. Gosh, if someone had told me so many years ago that I'd be doing that right in front of you, I just would not believe them. I would give them a good American. So, I do have one last supply. I'm not gonna take my clothes off, don't worry. I just thought, since I might only get to do this once, you know, I have a little surprise for you. Song. It's for nobody. But Harry, you, and it's been 12 years since you came around. It's been a long time. But you're back in town. This time I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me off. I bet when we first met, you'd do anything again to go out in Arkansas. This time I'm not leaving without you. So, Hillary, or Bill, sit back down where you belong, in the Oval Office with those high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we watched you charm the whole world in the country. I feel safe. Something about so weird.